Hello, in front of me I have Blabu Maya, and I'm gonna show you how to insert the SIM card and SD card on this device. First, we need to pick up our device. So let's black the screen. And now we need to open this bad case right here. And to do it, we can just find this latch right here on the corner of the phone and use our fingernail to pry it open like this. And now we can go all around the phone like that. And once you've done, let's put this away and place our phone here. Now to insert the SD card and SIM card right here, we need to remove the battery first. So let's lift it up right here. And it's gonna come out like that. And now we can take our SD card, for example, first, like this, and we can slide it in right here. Like that. And now we can take our SIM card. If you have nano SIM card like this, the small one, you need to find it usually comes with the SD card, SIM card itself. this kind of adapter, you just take the nano card and put it inside of this frame, and it automatically becomes micro SIM card. And now we can slide it in right here. Oh, different way. Like you can see, there's a picture right here, and it's supposed to be slid in like that. Like that. And once you're done, let's put the battery in. Like that. And take our phone. Rotate it and turn it on. Now let's unlock it. And as you can see, the phone sees already the SD card and the SIM card too. And that should be all. Thank you for watching. And if you found this video helpful, remember to subscribe to our channel and leave a like on the video.